That is such a drop. All right. There's only one thing I can do. I need some ale. And I need a double. Oh. Okay. All right. Here we go.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
At Garman Hall to find the final piece of the Galdur amulet. Nematus was with me. I guess he got lost. I'm gonna go inside without him. Oh, there you are. Okay, nice of you to catch up. Alright, I already hear breathing as we come inside the cave. I think we need to sneak a little bit. What's this? Is this gold or iron? What? Skeevers!
Get them!
Plunder these ruins at your peril, friend. The spirits of the dead won't look kindly upon it.
I've added Soul Cloak to my repertoire of spells so that I can fill all of these soul gems that I have. Using just the regular soul trap, but I just don't seem to be good at casting it. Oh no, not another dead adventurer. Lost Legends of Skyrim. Seems like this Galdur amulet thing brings nothing but death. Do we have to jump down here? Oh my goodness. Oh, isn't there another way? Oh, no.
We're bound to find some gold in these ruins. But out of respect, let's leave a few coins for the dead.
There's got to be another way down. Oh no. That is such a drop. All right. There's only one thing I can do. I need some ale. And I need a double. Oh. Okay. All right. Here we go. Hate it. What? It looks like a coin purse or something over there. Let me check this out. Had to take it from a distance. Is there anything else? Oh no! There's a lot under here. Hang on, hang on. I'm stuck! Oh. Okay, hold on, hold on. Let me see if I have a potion of water breathing. Oh, 15 seconds. I need to learn how to make these. All right, here we go. There's another potion. Did it! Okay, Nematis, we're about to continue. Oh! All right, I wasn't sure about this. But now it's confirmed that whenever I'm confronted with danger, my soul cloak and stone flesh is automatically activated. Amazing.
Thinking I see something moving in the shadows.
You need to stop saying that. Because I'm going to start seeing things in the shadows too. And it's not going to be good for both of us to be frightened. Okay, watch out. There's a trap here and a chest here. What?
Huh?
But I didn't even step on the trap. Oh boy. You know what this means? More spiders. Okay, something's coming.
What was it? Over here!
Ow! Let me take it! Nematis, get out of the way! Look out! Got it! Apologize to me. Okay, we've got symbols up here. Eagle. And then I saw a dolphin. we've got more on the other side. Dolphin. Snake. Alright, that's a dolphin. And we need to change this to a snake. Okay. Now, what do we have here? What? Oh! Ah! Was that it? I thought there was another soul gem over here. Okay, well, hopefully I set these correctly.
I hope that when I die, I don't end up as a shambling corpse.
Okay, we got them. I hear footsteps all around. Stay on guard, I still hear them breathing. It sounds like at least two. Let's go. Uh-oh. My power's just activated. Where are they? Where is he? Oh, he's above us? While you're doing that, I'll read this note. Lord Gehrman, Archmage of Windhelm, Lord Battlemage to King Harald. Magnus, keep thy vigilant eternal. Serve now in death as you did in life. But these seals our realm preserve from traitors three and their charm of strife. See him?
True Nords never back down.
I think he's still burning. Ooh. There, he's dead. Well, let's see what he has. Okay, let's keep going. Wait. A lock? A lot from that dart wing. Right, invisibility potion. Had I struck to kill, there'd be nothing left of this Draugr but ashes. Okay.
I'm still here.
Oh, I do see it. What? Look out. Look, move. They're standing over there waiting. Is there a lever here too? There's a trap here too.
right in the...
Hey, careful!
No, Nematis! Nematis! Wait, did you just go back? Commanders, really? Some people just must like living on the edge, getting sliced to ribbons by these things. I don't know if I like the looks of this. Alright, they're in here, good. Plenty of hanging moss here. What was that? Okay. Oh, we need to go up here, Nematis. Here. They keep shouting at us. Just images, what? Now where? What? We might have done it. Yes, here's the real one. Ceiling. I think we can move on. It looks like there's a passageway through here. This might lead back out to the surface. Oh, a chest.
apologies.
Keep moving. All right, let's see what we've got next. Reforge the Galdur amulet. And where is that located? All right, we've traveled to the left-hand mine, which is right outside of Markhor. Let's saddle up, Nemantis. Nemantis, you know what? I'm just gonna go on. This water is so loud anyway. Someone just run out of the bushes and attack me like this. Oh, I think the body fell off. Oh, it did. Oh, look at the blood. All right. I guess that's enough. I don't know, though. They may have something valuable. I've got to jump down there. Oh, the blood, though. Oh, look at this. Soul gem, soul gem. Seraphinite? You know, these hoods are extremely unfashionable. Staff of Whispers. Okay. All right, well, that should do it. Get on your horse, right over here. Get on. All right, I'm going on ahead. And if I get attacked again, and you're way behind me, I'm taking it out of your pay. This is where we have to go to finish the Galdur mission.